Well, Long Beach officials are telling us tonight that 8 city firefighters have tested positive for coronavirus, and they are all at isolation at home tonight.
Our firefighters are our community heroes, and please have your thoughts and your love for these 8 firefighters. And again, tragically, we expect there could be more as well, and we'll report that as soon as we know and we get the results.
Long Beach has 41 confirmed coronavirus cases. 2 LA City firefighters have also tested positive. Last Friday, the department began offering tests to firefighters who have symptoms consistent with coronavirus. As of today, 79 have been tested. The 2 firefighters who have COVID-19 are at home right now recovering.